Итак, ребятки, часть вторая на сегодня. Немножко у нас вопрос к Найджелу. Part two for today. Little question for my lovely husband, Nigel. We've got a little question. So, my lovely... So, my beautiful, my gorgeous husband, my loveliest of the loveliest.
Bullshit.
So, please tell me, why when I'm like trying to film you with in my video, no, like you just randomly say you appear and we never plan it, we never, it's never...
That's because you don't plan anything.
Yeah, so... It's just a reality show, little entertainment for my view, English speaking viewers.
Christ, this is reality. I want to check out.
Okay, the question is, my lovely, why don't you look at the camera? Like right now, you don't even do. You don't even look at the camera.
Because I don't want to be in your pathetic videos.
Oh, you replaced the word. You replaced the original word you said. Look, I'm hugging you from here and from there, everywhere. Nigel's got little ear hurting.
A little ear?
I mean, little ear problem. So you've been asking me in the
car. Yeah, earache from you.
Mm-hmm. Okay. My audience might tell you he's horrible. Leave.
Good.
Tell
okay.
me he's horrible. Leave him.
That's what you want them to tell.
Why? I got my own mind, my own...
Hopefully they'll say, leave her, she's horrible.
They say, look, you're a
victim. Kick her out.
Look, you're a victim in these relations, they'll say.
She's a gold digger, get rid of her.
No, 16 years.
Gold digging.
Haven't digged much yet. Only starting. Okay, thank you for your answers. You usually say different words as well. Thank you. Okay, so Nigel, я спросила Nigel, почему ты не смотришь в камеру, когда я, ты, ну, например, когда ты на видео, ну, не, не так избег. So I say, you're my little star and a big star. You're my sunshine you're my sunshine in the sky. Вот. So I asked Nigel, спросила, почему ты не смотришь на камеру, ну, когда тебя снимают, или убегаешь, or run away,
why? He wants to be in your video.
Yeah. Why do you run away? He explained, because, потому что он объяснил, потому что мое видео, как патетично, пацетик, банальные у тебя видео, банальные, пацетик. Pathetic videos.
Yeah,
потому что reality show. And he called me a pathetic woman. He's lovely, loving, lovely, beautiful.
Lovely, loving.
Lovely and loving him. So for so long, for so many years, 17 actually, on the 24th of August, we'll have 17 years of hello date. Said hello.
How many years of goodbye?
No, we never wanted to divorce. Nigel wanted to divorce. How many times? How many times
at
did?
At least twice a day.
Oh, he wants. But honestly, how many times did you want to divorce me?
Twice a day.
No, honestly, like really.
At least honestly.
Twice a day you want to divorce me. What about like really thinking to proceed? How many times a year or in 16 years time? How many times did you think you should divorce me? Honestly say. And why haven't you divorced me yet? This is, will be a great video. Shock in the contest. Why haven't you divorced me? I don't want to divorce you. I should say yet. To keep you on a hook. No, I never wanna divorce you. I wanna love you and cherish you like you do. Like you do cherish me in my dreams. So, do you have an answer? No. Do you have an answer?
Nobody's listening to this crap.
They do English.
They don't.
You see, this video gets lots of views.
Doesn't.
Fun video.
No, it doesn't.
Fun and sarcastic.
It's not fun. Where's the fun?
Fun?
I'm having fun. Cosy, are you having fun?
Is he, because he's eating. He's,
no, he's
full of fun.
Fun.
Lots of fun, Cosy. Cosy, кушает. No, I am actually having fun. Why aren't you having fun? I'm finished now. Finished. Да, я говорю, у нас это будет видео наберет много просмотров, потому что Наджел, ну, был как вел сам себя. Like, this video will get more views because Наджел being himself. Это кофе, что-то чашка не самая чистая. Да, крошки убираем. I love my daddy. Это Нейсон дарил Наджелу. I wash this cup in a minute. I love my daddy. Кофеёк. Говорю, это видео наберет просмотры, потому что Наджел, ну, как был сам собой, такой эспрессо. Вот он такой у меня Наджел. Немножко там потрунить, немножко пошутить, немножко унизить, немножко оскорбить. И немножко, или не немножко, самоутвердиться, множко, за мой счет. To push his self-esteem a bit higher, putting me down sometimes and saying horrible things to me and about me is no good, isn't it? Not fair. We forgive and forget. It's part of his personality, his sarcastic type of Libra star sign. Часть его личности саркастичный такой, весы такой. Ну вот, хотела закончить минутку это видео минуткой такой, что Нейсон купил Марте на день рождения. Сегодня Марта и подружки Нейсона на день рождения. Они как бы из одного года, им по 14 лет. Нейсон's friend Марта's birthday. What he chosen Cardiff for her, especially to Cardiff to look for a birthday mug. With this horrible, rude name. How can you give a girl a birthday present like this? I was shocked. And he thinks it's funny. I say, Nathan, hopefully Martha won't get offended. Надеюсь, Martha не обидится, Марта. А вот это, если вот это, if this was on the mug, a little bit posh and a little bit naughty, this is very lovely. Lovely, I like it. But God, saying this on the mug... Так, Lord Twat of Nobbington Manor. Ну, это, кто понимает, переведет, как бы, Twat это. Кто, how do you translate Twat, Nigel? Synonym of Twat. Такой, за 8 целых фунтов, целых 8 фунтов, боже. 8 pounds for what? For this abuse. Ну, so hopefully Martha won't get offended. And I see, if I was Martha's mom and her friend Nathan gave her, please, my lovely, you're helping me with the video with the water noises.
Special, I might have thought I was having a wee.
Special effect. Special effect. Эффекты найдем мне состоит тут. Если б я была мама Марты, и тут написано такое, твад, ноб, ну, Nobbington, ну, в общем, как вот можно, how can you like it, and please, never give me a cup like this. Так, ну и завершаем, что у нас было на завтрак, тут прон-коктейль, немножко креветочек у нас было, креветочек таким хлебушком, тостером, тостом, авокадо. Чуть-чуть авокадо, ну так, variety of breakfast, чуть-чуть camembert cheese сегодня, кусочек, чуть-чуть finishing, I'm entertaining my...
They're not interested.
I'm entertaining a bit of... I never thought
they
I
can't
would...
smell cheese on video.
Yeah, I never thought I would like... this coming, but she's, but then eventually I did. And then, so marmalade, orange marmalade, 27 p for a little. Так, мой мальчик, золотой, дорогой. And honey, honey. That all goes on a toast. It smells lovely, yeah. I just showed the atmosphere of lovely smelling.
You can't show an atmosphere.
Ah, prawns. It's nice to show prawns from inside. They are fresh.
You've never seen one before?
Fresh, 22nd. Так, вот так. Ну, креветочки. Да, вчера ела на обед. Some people like seeing food.
Dripping.
Dripping. И такая креветочка так выползает.
The most dull videos on YouTube.
Nadja's very good special effect and support your husband. Ну, такая креветочка. I never had enough of prawns in my life before I moved to...
Well, you certainly made up for it recently, haven't you?
Before I moved to the UK, to lovely South Wales. Вот не наела... В общем, у нас не было креветок на завтрак в Украине. В моем детстве такого не было. Вот что так с соусом, вот такие креветочки в соусе. Свежеприготовленный, уже свеженький, ничего не надо, не чистить, ничего. So I make it up, доедаю недоеденное с украинских голодных краев. Всем счастливенько, пока. Будьте счастливы, здоровы. Подписывайтесь, если мы наберем, и ставьте лайк. Если мы наберем 1000 подписчиков, то мы начнем монетизировать и заканчивать дома в Уэльсе. Но это мечта, а вдруг вспомнится, нужно же мечтать. О чем-то. Нужно же стремиться к чему-то полезному, хорошему и веселому. Bye-bye!